Okay, class, let me see your homework. Kalu and Dora, where is your homework?
My cat ate mine for dinner.
I was too busy playing with Booth.
Kalu and Dora, that's the last time you haven't turned in your homework. That's it. Go to the headmaster's office right now.
Kalu and Dora, why are you here today?
We did not do our homework.
Kalu and Dora, you two are the laziest students I have ever had. That's the final straw. Go back to 11th grade.
But, we are halfway through seniors.
I don't care. Go back to 11th grade right now or you're expelled. I mean it.
Okay, class. Today we are going to learn more about alcohol.
Hey Dora, I brought some alcohol with me today. Let's drink it.
Kalu and Dora, how dare you drink alcohol? That's it. Get rid of them and go back to 10th grade.
Okay, class, today, we will. Hey, Kalu and Dora, put those phones away right now. Anyways, today we will watch Bill Nye on Meteors.
The Lila Delacher, please come to my office. I would like to see you.
Oh, that's the headmaster. I will be right back, everyone.
Now's our chance to use our phones again.
Man, it feels good to be recognized by the headmaster. Hey, Kalu and Dora. I told you to stop using your phones. That's it. Go back to 9th grade.
Okay, class. Today we will take a tour of the train station. Let's start with this one. This is the GoAnimate Express.
Hey Kalu, let's destroy the train.
Kalu and Dora, how dare you destroy the train? That's it. When we go back, you will go back to 8th grade, which means you will go back to middle school.
This is so embarrassing.
I know it is, Dora, but we will make it worse if we keep on complaining. Let's just get this over with.
Alright class, today is behavior card day. If it's blue, you get a week off. If it's green, you get a day off. If it's yellow, nothing happens. But if it's red, you are held back. Here are your cards.
Gasp! Me and Dora got red cards.
How dare you get red cards? That's it. Go back to 7th grade.
Okay class, today we will watch the Sacred Heroes movie.
No! I want to watch Go Diego Go because he's my cousin.
And I want to watch Kyu.
No. Both of those shows are for babies. We're watching the Sacred Heroes movie and that's final.
I don't give a about the Sacred Heroes. Kyu and Go Diego Go are both way better.
Yes. You and the Sacred Heroes.
Kulu and Dora. How dare you disrespect the Sacred Heroes and use profanity? That's it. Go back to 6th grade.
Okay class, let's go back to our classroom.
Hey Kalu, let's push them more down the steps.
What a baby!
Kalu and Dora. How dare you push that innocent student down the steps? That's it. Go back to 5th grade. Which means you will go back to elementary school.
What? I can't believe we got held back to elementary school.
I wish we had just worked on our homework. Okay class, it's time for lunch. Please choose your meal wisely. Hey Dora, let's have a food fight. Kalu and Dora, how dare you have a food fight? You just made a big mess and made the kids cry. That's it. Go back to 4th grade. Since we are now in fourth grade, these desks no longer fit us.
I agree with you, K.I.U.
Okay, class. It's snack time. Take out your snacks. K.I.U. and Dora, you are not allowed to drink soda in school. Go back to third grade.
All right. Time for a math question. What is 3 times 3?
The answer is, shut up and put us back into 12th grade right now, or we will kill you.
Yes, I agree with K.I.U. Put us back all the way to 12th grade right now, or we will kill you.
K.I.U. and Dora, watch your mouth. Go back to 2nd grade right now.
I'm so mad, I got held back.
Yes, what K.I.U. said.
K.I.U. and Dora, stop dancing on the desks like idiots and go back to first grade.
That's it. I'm so sick of getting held back. Let's sneak back to high school and threaten our teacher to give us another chance.
Yes, yes. Great idea. Let's do it.
Yay! Yay! We finally escaped elementary school. Let's sneak back to high school.
Oh no! The police!
Stop right there! You're coming with me!
K.I.U. and Dora, how dare you escape from elementary school and try to sneak back to high school? That's it. Go back to kindergarten.
This is so embarrassing.
I agree with you, Dora.
Okay, class. Right now we will have milk and cookies, but we will have to share because I only have one bottle of milk and one bag of cookies.
Yay! We love milk and cookies.
Hey, Dora. Let's eat all of the cookies and drink all of the milk without sharing.
Yum 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 yum.
Wah. K.I.U. and Dora ate all the cookies and drank all the milk. Wah.
That's so unfair. Why would K.I.U. and Dora do that?
I hate you, K.I.U. and Dora. You big meanies.
I wanted to have milk and cookies while sharing with my friends.
K.I.U. and Dora. How dare you eat all of the cookies and drink all of the milk? You are supposed to be sharing. That's it. Go back to preschool.
Oh, crap. Not preschool. This is the worst day of my life.
Mine too. K.I.U.
Guess what, class? It's circle time. Everyone gather up into a circle.
How about you shut the heck up?
I can't believe how mad we are, just because we got held back.
Just because we did something bad.
Just because we did something bad. Doesn't mean you hold us back.
We were so close to finishing 12th grade, until all you idiots came along and held us back.
That's the very last straw. We are going to have a mental breakdown. Right. Now.
Bam 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 bam. Bam 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 bam.
What?
How dare you hold us back to preschool? Put us back to 12th grade right now, or we will kill you.
K.I.U. and Dora. How dare you two have a mental breakdown? You just caused lots of damage. That's it. You are expelled forever. Go home right now.
K.I.U. and Dora, how dare you get held back all the way to preschool and get expelled? You were halfway through 12th grade. That's it. You are so grounded forever.
Dora, your punishments are no boots, no swiper, no Spanish, no Benny, no big red chicken, no Tico, no Diego, no exploring, no Bora, no Cara, nothing else for you.
K.I.U. Your punishments are, no Walter, no Leo, no Chuck E. Cheese's, no video games, no White Castle, no Burger King, no Family Guy, no Dayu, no Bayu, nothing else for you.
Now go to bed and sleep forever.
Yippee. Time going so fast. Daddy said the time going to McDonald's, and here is a play place. Oh no, I need to get dressed and brush my teeth.
Come on, Kalu, let's go to McDonald's.
Hello, how may I help you?
I will take 2 cheeseburgers.
Can I go to the play place?
I'm sorry, but the play place is closed.
How about you get ice cream?
How about you call the cops while I break McDonald's? Die, ha 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 ha!
K.I.U., how dare you break McDonald's? You are grounded for 1,765 years.
Sleep in Rose's room.
Good night, Kalu.
Kano, you are grounded for 1,122,233,344,455,566,777,888,999 years.
But I didn't do anything.
Then you're grounded for no reason.
They always ground me for stupid reasons.
Oh, you always ground me for stupid reasons. That's it. I am going to get my revenge, and also changing my voice back to my original voice. Evil genius!
There will be 5 punishments. 2 for you, 2 for you, and 1 for both of you. First punishment, a shower with very cold water. Get in the shower right now.
It's so cold. Ouch.
Second punishment, pushing you off the roof.
Oh my god, it hurts.
Third punishment, loud music. Fourth punishment, ghost pepper hot sauce. And the fifth and final punishment, arresting you too. Hello officer, my name's Caillou. And my parents always ground me for stupid reasons. May you stop by to arrest them. Thanks.
This is your cell. You'll stay here until you die.
I'm so glad that my mean and abusive parents are in jail and they'll never be able to ground me again. Now I'm going to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Kalo. You were 1 hour late to class. Everyone, except you, is outside to see the police. And what is that villain behind you? Is that a mecha clone?
To be honest, yes, it is the mecha clone.
Kalo, you don't ever bring mecha clones to school. Come with me to the principal's office.
I guess my teacher is taking me to the office. The office is a scary place.
What the heck did Kalo bring? A mecha clone?
Oh yes. Kalo brought that crappy mecha clone to the school property, and also, being late.
Kalo, I am so mad and disappointed at you for bringing the mecha clone to school. They are not allowed on our school property. It is against the law to bring mecha clones to school. That crappy mecha clone needs to be shot down by the police. They don't want you to bring a mecha clone to school. And this is the biggest time you did a bad thing. So, you know what? We are discussing consequences. 2 hours of corner and you are suspended from this school for 12 months.
What? My parents are killing me.
I am calling Chris and Martin Kratt and your parents that you are suspended for bringing a mecha clone to school. Hi Chris and Martin Kratt, Boris and Doris, and Raiden. Your son is in my office. He brought a mecha clone to school and have been late to school. I want you all to came to my office because he has 2 hours of corner and he is suspended for 12 months from school. Your visitors are coming, so be prepared for lots and lots of yelling.
Thank you all for coming to our conference room.
We are now going to talk about your son's behavior.
Oh come on! Not that kid again.
Oh yes, it's about Kalo. He brought the mecha clone to school and have been late to school. I knew that bringing mecha clones to school is prohibited by the school code.
Kale, I am very mad at you for bringing the mecha clone to school. Why would you bring the mecha clone to school?
Because I like mecha clones.
Well, we don't care if you like mecha clones or not, because bringing mecha clones to school means 12-month suspension. I am so mad at you, Kiu.
I agree with my brother Martin. Bringing mecha clones to school is not cool.
Who the heck would bring a mecha clone to our house?
It was the Big Three and Dr. Man.
Well, who cares?
Are you allowed to bring mecha clones to school? No, so, if you see a mecha clone coming to your house, do not talk to them. So, you are suspended for 12 months, Kalo. Conference meeting dismissed.
Come with us, Kalo. You will be grounded forever for getting suspended for 12 months for bringing a mecha clone to school and be late to school. We are going home now.
I am going to hack and upgrade Taylor's account to Gopless, Gopublish, Gopremium or Godim, because she is avoiding 4 subscriptions. Ha 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 ha. Which one should I pick? Hey, I got a better choice. Godim is the great plan. That will be 3 users and more. I will purchase Goteam plan for 1 year. I have upgraded Taylor's account to GoTeam. I will go home.
Kalu has stolen my credit card to upgrade my account to Goteam. I want my free plans back. I am bringing back my Grounded series out of fictional characters because of him.
That's it. We are calling his parents about what he did. Oh. My. God.
Kale, we just got a call from Taylor and Eric. They said that you stole Taylor's credit card to upgrade her account to Goteam, which costs $2,000 a year. Is this true?
To be honest, you both will throw a breakdown when I say this. Yes, I did.
Kalu, why would you steal Taylor's credit card to upgrade hers to GoTeam plan? You know that these plans to subscriptions cost too much money.
What? Does Tyler have free plans?
Yes, Taylor has free plans. And you know that it is fraud. Fraud is against the law. That is identity theft. We are so mad at you for what have you done.
And why does Taylor have free plans for a while?
This is me, Alan Bowers. I heard it from Taylor and Eric that you have done that awful thing to her account. I study about the time, science, social studies, mathematics, and other stuff. And you know that fraud is against the law. According to Wikipedia, fraud is a deception or deliberate practice in order to secure unfair or unlawful gain. And you should know better than stealing someone's credit card or do a fraudful thing. That is identity theft.
Hey, you. You will never get me. I am running away to Chuck E. Cheese's right now.
Ha ha, you fool. When you got back, I've already called every Chuck E. Cheese's and Peter Piper's pizza play places around the world to tell them to put up the sign No Caillou Allowed for the rest of your life. Along with Burger King, KFC, Pepsi, Arby's, and White Castle fast food places.
Nah, how could you do this to me?
Quiet mouth, Kalu. You are grounded forever. With no cookie jar movies and shows ever again. That includes baby shows.
I will burn and burn up all of your Chuck E. Cheese's and Peter Piper's pizza-related stuff. Along that includes your stuff.
You will also have no computer, no video games, no pizza, no Pepsi, no Chuck E. Cheese's, no Peter Piper pizza, no Dora, and lots more.
You will also confined to a dark room with no way out, and you will be tortured.
I can't stay here. I am so getting out.
Oh, I am a ghost, and I am going to torture you. Your first torture of your life is drilling torture time.
No, don't do this to me. I promise I will be good.
Now we are taking Taylor's credit card back to Taylor and Eric, and we will make her proud.
I agree with you, Alan Powers.
Me too.
Matt.
Here.
Van.
Here.
And Laura.
Present.
Okay, everyone is here. Class today, right now we will begin math. Laura, what is 38 minus 26?
190.
Incorrect. The answer is 12. You are way off. This is your first strike. Two more and off to the principal's office for you, Laura. Laura, don't you dare dance on desks. That's it. One more time and you will go to the principal's office.
Shut up, you fat-ass teacher, Mr. Marion.
Laura, that's it. Go to Principal Rochelle's office right now.
Dora, what is going on?
Mr. Marion sent me to the office because I got 3 strikes.
What did you do to get those 3 strikes?
First, I got a math problem incorrect. Second, I danced on another student's desk. And finally, I yelled at the teacher and called him a fat ass.
Dora, how dare you get a math problem wrong, dance on a desk, and call your teacher a fat ass? That is it. I'm calling your parents.
No. I hate you, principal. Appears.
Dora. How dare you say that to me? That's it, you are expelled. I'm calling your parents to pick you up and we will have a conference. Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Marquez, come to the school now. Dora is in huge trouble.
What? Oh. Dora is what? Oh my fucking god. I will come right away with Dora's father and her abuela. See you in a few minutes.
Okay. Come to the conference room so we can talk about Dora's behaviors.
I will. Okay, goodbye.
Let's go to the conference room, Dora.
What the freaking hell did Dora do now? And what has she done lately?
Well, lately Dora is failing her tests and quizzes and refusing to get them signed. She also wrote a curse word on the chalkboard yesterday at her lunch detention. She also makes Paramount fake VHS opening in the computer lab. Also, she made a fake lockdown, kiss Kailu, spit on a classmate, bullied her peers, taunted at students, scratched a teacher, kicked a lunch aide, made faces at the secretary and injured a classmate. We have decided that she must be expelled forever and ever.
Oh. Dora, how dare you do this things at school? This is unacceptable behavior.
I agree. Dora, how dare you act like this in school?
Mrs. Rochelle, what are our options to fix Dora's unacceptable behavior?
Dora should go into the troublemaker school and life plan. It is provided by the state. Also, you should get troublemaker's insurance. Also, a massive punishment will teach her a strong, strict lesson.
Dora getting the car.
Thank you for your advice. I wish you well. Have a good day, and see you when Dora gets grounded.
Goodbye.
Dora, shut up and stop creating new spoiled brat.
Dora, if you don't stop throwing a tantrum, we will have even severe punishments in store for you.
Dora goto yo rom no what else we will have the most severe punishment for you.
I hate you all, brat in hell.
What a nasty child, Vienna. Call the people who will ground Dora this evening.
Don't worry, Abuela. I sent out an email to all of them. Dora will be very, very, very sorry for getting expelled.
Go on.
God.
Dora. You are grounded for 9, 3, 8, 2, 1, 5, 7, 4, 8, 7, 3, 2, 6, 4, 1, 0, 0, 3, 8 tranquilities.
Dora. For the whole time you are grounded. You will wear nappies.
Dora. I am Cheese Doodle 65. Your show success.
Dora. How dare you call me a fat ass at school today? That was very mean of you. I am glad you got expelled. You are one of my worst students ever.
First punishment. No more shows, movies, and products made by Paramount and Nickelodeon. You will be watching all kinds of shows that Ms. Battle X will tell you to watch.
Second punishment. You will be wearing nappies for the rest of your life. You will now only eat baby food, be forced to eat at restaurants you hate, and only eat food you hate.
Third punishment. At your new school you will receive extra homework forever. Go to night school every night, and go to summer school every summer.
Now Dora, I shall spank you 2 times with a wooden spoon.
No, not spankings. Ow.
No time for 3 more punishments, Dora.
I'm Ms. Battlex. I hear you're a huge troublemaker. I also hear you've been expelled 5 times.
I'm Hooked Hail. Your show is so annoying. I hate it. I am going to ground you severally.
I am Chain Chomp. You are a very bad, bad girl. This has been the 30 millionth time you've been grounded.
Fourth punishment. The only shows and movies you can watch are Family's a Game DC Sestra, Hotel Caesar, Horrid Henry the Movie, Family Matters, Step by Step, Family Guy, The Simpsons, Keeping Up Appearances, Golden Girls, Ovid and the Gang in Norwegian, Swedish, Dutch, and English, The Jerry Springer Show, Thomas and Friends, Blue Bloods, Iron Man, Transformers, The Secret of Nim, Fevel's American Tale, Fevel Goes West, Top Gear, and other shows and movies not made by Nickelodeon and Paramount.
Fifth punishment. Your Paramount and Nickelodeon things will be donated to charity. You will do chores and community service. You will also be very respectful to your parents and grandma. You will answer their requests with yes, mom or sir, and do what they ask you to do. If you don't respect your parents or grandma, you will be held back to preschool.
Sixth punishment. When you tune into Nickelodeon, it will be switched to ITV. Whenever a Paramount film is on, it will be switched to a horror film.
No, Dora. I shall spank you with my belt 4 times.
Oh no, not the belt. What? No. Ow.
Next visitors may come up and ground Dora.
I'm Sir Topham Head, also known as the Fat Controller. Dora, you are so dumb. All of the engines in Sodra hate your show. I also hate it too.
I am Tina. I own Mental People's Home. I am also a Dora hater along with my husband Diesel.
I am Moody Margaret, I hate your show. I was forced to watch it once and I hated it. I threw the disc in the trash. Screw your shitty show and you.
Seventh punishment. You'll be my butler when you aren't at summer school during the summer. Also, my steam engines will sneeze all over you when you arrive on Sodder.
Eighth punishment. You will clean the mental people's home. You will help me cook dinner for the patients, my husband and I. You will help clean the patients and clean the house too. Also, you will be spanked and slapped when you do something incorrect. Allow me to demonstrate on you.
No, 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 no. Please don't slap me. What?
Ninth punishment. You will be forced to listen to music not made by Nickelodeon. You will listen to The Wiggles, One Direction, Justin Bieber, Tunak Tunak Tun, and Aqua. Finally, your voice will be changed to Annika.
No, 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 no. My voice is not Annika. Please sing it back to Carla, please, 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 please.
Your voice will stay that way until you are ungrounded.
No, I will give you these spankings with my paddle. Oh, crap, more spankings. No, 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 no. Fuck you, grandma. Av, 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 av. Hot freaking hurt so bad. Av, av, fuck, I hate you so much. Av, 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 av.
Now we shall leave. And remember, Dora, this is to teach you a very strong, strict lesson.
Now go to bed, Dora.
Okay, Dora, what is 1,000 times 2 million?
What? Are you kidding me? There's no way we could be up to that kind of math.
Yes, we are, Dora. Now answer the question.
The answer is your butthole.
Dora, how dare you speak to me that way? That's it, go to Mrs. Rochelle's office immediately.
No, you fucking bitch.
Dora, how dare you call me a bitch? Go to the principal's office now, or else security will drag you there.
Fuck you. Take this, you stupid ass teacher.
Where we are? Someone call 911.
Hello, 911. Dora has severely hurt my teacher.
Dora, how dare you injure you teacher?
How did you know?
We got a call from Mrs. Rochelle. She also says you were suspended for 90,000 tranquilities.
We also saw what happened to the news.
You are in so much trouble. You are grounded for 1 billion tranquilities.
We will know who called Tina and Diesel, so you can stay at the detention center.
Yes. Now go pack your bags while we phone Tina and Diesel.
No. I don't want to stay at the detention center.
Oh yes you are. Now stop dancing like a baby and go to your room and pack up your things.
Hi Vina, Cole and Juanita. Where is Dora?
She is still in the house.
Dora. Head your ass down here in the front yard, Tina and Diesel are here to pick you up.
Come on Dora, let's go to the car.
No, I don't want to go back to your stupid detention center. I want to go to the graveyard and revive Dandy Panda.
Dora, get in the car with your stuff now. You are annoying me.
We have to get going. When we bring Dora and the rest of the troublemakers we picked up back home, we will serve all the troublemakers oysters and Vegemite.
Go on. Thank you, Tina and Diesel. We appreciate you taking Dora to your detention center.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Now to celebrate.
school to two, zombie, squid, and bear. Why are you on the car?
I'm getting sent here for assaulting my teacher and getting expelled forever.
Me and Squid are getting sent for stealing Nathan Designer Boy 7's car.
And I am getting sent because I joined the Brawny Orgy Nation.
Hey. No talking in the car. Welcome to our detention center, Bear, Squid, and Zombie. You can't escape this home. We have installed security systems, locks, gates, and more to prevent you from escaping. There is a red lock on the window that will shock you if you try to disable it. Only me and the staff can do that. This home is also fire and bomb proof. Okay, you four have to stay in here until it's time for dinner. Oh my god. Both of you stop looking at porn right now. I am very disappointed in you two for doing such a naughty thing. You have to be way older to watch that. And besides, it's forbidden to watch porn in this reformatory. Now, whose laptop is this?
It's mine.
Oh 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 oh. Dora, how dare you watch porn with Scootatoo? That's it, you will go to sleep right now, and I will take your laptop. Your laptop will be sent to your parents along with a letter why I took it away from you. Now go to sleep, I'll give you your pillow and blanket. Now go to sleep. Okay Scootatoo, dinner will be ready in 2 hours. And just to let you know, it is very difficult to escape this home.
Man, I'm so sick of being in this stupid hotel. Hey! I know. I will go to Pleasure Beach Blackdoor. Goodbye, stupid hotel. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Pleasure Beach Blackpool. I'm going on Dora's world voyage. This is the best day ever. Stupid Q, go faster. Oh, hi KQ.
Hi Dora, this ride is going to be so awesome.
Yeah, I know.
Get over here right now.
Dora! I can't believe you went to Pleasure Beach Blackpool without my permission. That's it. You are grounded for 9,000,000 years. As a punishment, you will not watch Nick Jr., you will watch Nicktoons, Disney XD, and CITV for the rest of your life until your show gets cancelled in 2015. Now, go to your room! Now!
What?
Oh, and Louie95, thank you for subscribing to me. I enjoy creating GoAnimated videos, and I enjoy your videos as well. Thank you. Oh, one more note for everyone. CITV is a UK channel, and Pleasure Beach Blackpool is a place in Blackpool in the UK. So, bad luck, American people. But you can go on holiday. I am also planning some new Grounded series soon, so stay tuned!
Hey David!
What is it, Eric?
Do we see Zara?
Yes.
Do we see Zara?
Hey, I told you a million times, yes.
Hey, you better shut up and put your nappies on. Or else, Zara will get grounded by her parents.
Oh yeah. Well, you better shut up and put your nappies on, or else Zara will get grounded by her parents.
Zara, are you playing with Eric and David while grounded?
Oh no.
Let's get out of here.
Zara, tell me the truth. Did you play with Eric and David while grounded?
Yes, I did.
Zara, how dare you play with Eric and David while grounded? That's it. You are grounded for 2,000 generations. Now go upstairs to your room now.
Oh no, I am late to school.
Zara.
Here.
Paul.
Here.
Ariel.
Here.
Slippy V.
Here.
Mary 9909.
Here.
Eric. 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 Eric.
Sorry, teacher, I am late.
Apology annexed. This is the 30th time you have been late this year. I have no other option but to hold you back to 11th grade.
No. I was just 3 months away from graduating high school, but now I have to repeat junior year. My parents will kill me.
Alright class, can someone tell me who knew what Albert Einstein's theory was? You in the glasses, what is it?
It is you equal, stupid poser.
Eric, how dare you call me a stupid poser? Taxa, go back to 10th grade.
Okay class, I need to get something, so stay by. Who wrote that I was a huge fatty, Baxter, the honest one. Can you tell me who it was?
Yes, Mr. Diesel, it was Eric.
Eric, come here. How dare you call me a fatty? That's a go back to 9th grade.
Alright class, get your notes out from the book Divergent.
Oh hell no. Warren Cook is here. He made so many fake VHS openings. I am going to beat him up. Since the world hates him, maybe I will become famous.
No.
Take this, Warren Cook, for making so many fake VHS openings.
Ouch, I am hurt.
Eric, how dare you beat up Warren Cook? You know we don't fight in school. That's a go to 8th grade, which means go back to middle school.
No, not Japantown GoAnimate City District Mitt. It's put in the most Japanese looking part of GoAnimate City. I hate the school, so many bad memories, such bad teachers, it sucks.
Alright class. Take out your homework from last night.
You are stupid. Hello, we are supposed to be speaking English, stupid. You suck and are a stupid idiot who doesn't have a life.
Eric, you know I do understand English, and second of all, this is Japanese class. How dare you call me an idiot? Taxa, go to 7th grade.
Okay class, today we are going to the GoAnimate City History Museum.
This place is so boring. I am going to turn it into Chuck E. Cheese. Yeah, now the museum is a Chuck E. Cheese.
Eric, how dare you turn the museum into a Chuck E. Cheese? That's it. Go to school and go back to 6th grade.
All right, class, take out your math homework. Hey, you, are you chewing gum?
Yes.
Eric, you now were not supposed to chew gum in class. That's it, go to fifth grade, which means go back to elementary school.
All right, class, get out your snack. Eric, why did you bring chocolate? You know we have to eat healthy. That's it, go back to fourth grade.
Class, now we are going to watch a YouTube video.
His voice is so annoying. I am going to take a dump on him.
Eric, how dare you poop on me? That's it, go to third grade.
All right, class, welcome to music. Today we are going to dance to Happy by Pharrell Williams. Eric, can you put on Happy on my iPod?
He played Trophies by Drake instead of Happy. I don't like that 12th grader.
Eric, how dare you play Trophies by Drake instead of Happy by Pharrell Williams? You know we have to listen to school-appropriate school songs. Trophies is not an appropriate song. Go to second grade now.
Trophies by Drake is an amazing song.
Yeah, that stupid kid is gone.
Nice job, class, making a single file line. You may go in the cafeteria for lunch.
Oh, hell no. It's such a long line. I am so hungry. I will throw these kids out of the line. Then I can get my lunch.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Not that stupid kid who was in third and moved back into second.
Yes, now I can go to eat lunch. Can I have a hamburger?
No, you may not.
How dare you kick kids out of the line? Go to first grade.
How about you go back to first grade? You're a school chef, not a teacher.
Yes, he can, Eric. That's it, go back to first grade.
All right, first graders, welcome back from lunch. We are going to watch Despicable Me 2.
Yeah, I love Despicable Me 2.
Eric, are you sleeping? Wake up.
Wait.
Eric, how dare you sleep during the movie? That's it, go to kindergarten.
Okay, kids, today we have milk and cookies. Please share.
Oh boy, the milk and cookies are all mine.
Why are you all milk and cookies?
Eric, how dare you eat all of the milk and cookies? You know we have to share. That's it. Go back to preschool. That means go back to the Riverbank Neighborhood Child Care Center.
No, not the Riverbank Child Daycare Center. I hated this place. Last time I was here was 2001. I remember they took away the N64 and replaced it with tons of Barney VHS.
Alright, kids, for the remainder of preschool we will watch Talktubius, Barney, Wowwowzoi, Sid the Science Kid, and Thomas the Tank Engine. Eric, can you turn on Hee TV?
We will return to South Park after the break, only on Comedy Central.
Eric, put on South Park. I have seen my brother watch South Park and it has words my daddy say are bad.
Eric, how dare you put on South Park? You know we have to watch baby shows. South Park isn't a baby show. In fact, it's inappropriate. Tags it, go to preschool ages 3 to 4. Since it is 3 o'clock, you may go home.
Eric, how do you get held back from 12th grade to preschool? 100000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 There will be no Xbox, PlayStation, TV, Netflix, Facebook, Wii U, Cool clothing, YouTube, GoAnimate, friends, internet, phones, friends and much more. You're grounded for 24234332 years.
And for your punishment you will wear nappies. Let's put on nappies on you so you will go pee pee and poo poo in them.
No. Those nappies are tight and hurt.
Good. Now since you are in preschool one, we will turn you into a 3-year-old.
Please don't do that, Dad. My birthday is tomorrow and I am turning 18 and an adult. If you don't, I will behave.
Too bad, Eric. Now let's turn you into a 3-year-old.
Oh, I'm sorry I got held back. I'll behave.
Good. Now go to your room.
Hey, Mom.
Yes, Marie?
Can we go to Dairy Queen?
No.
But Mom.
Marie, I said no. We're not going to Dairy Queen today.
I want Dairy Queen. 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 Why?
Marie, stop that tantrum right now. We're not going to Dairy Queen today and that's final.
Trisha, there is no food left in the house.
Murray, did you hear that? Your dad said that there is no food left in the house. So that means we can go to Dairy Queen today. Just you and me. Isn't that nice?
Oh boy, 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 oh boy.
Let's go to the car.
Thank you for eating at Dairy Queen. Come again soon. Welcome to Dairy Queen. What will you and your son will like to order?
I will like a bacon cheese grill burger with medium fries and a medium Mountain Dew.
I will like a 5-piece chicken strips, medium fries, a medium Sierra Mist, and a chocolate extreme blizzard.
I'm sorry to say this, but there are no more chocolate extreme blizzards left.
What? Please tell me you're joking.
Don't feel bad, kid. How about a confetti cake blizzard instead?
Why?
Because Murray, there are no more chocolate extreme blizzards left. How about a confetti cake blizzard instead?
No way! I said I wanted a chocolate extreme blizzard and that's what I wanted! Give it to me right now!
Uh-oh.
Murray, stop acting like a spoiled brat. You can either have a confetti cake blizzard or you can have nothing at all.
Oh, I have a better idea! Why don't you go buy a diamond ring, so you won't have to engage me?
Murray, enough with that attitude. Now everyone is looking at us.
Oh, so you want to engage me? Well, why didn't you say so? Go ahead, Mom. Engage me. Engage me, 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 right here at Dairy Queen.
Tara, I think we should get out of here, should we?
Yes, let's get out of here. Things are getting really crazy in here.
Oh, so you're not going to engage me? Huh? Well then suit yourself. I will engage Dairy Queen. What do you think about that?
We are going home and you're getting absolutely nothing.
Mommy, mommy, mommy! No, please! I'll behave! I'll be good!
Stop crying, Murray. It's your own fault. Stop crying like a baby. It's really your own fault.
Mom, all I wanted is a chocolate extreme blizzard. But I didn't get one. So that's why I have to ask you if you can engage me.
No. The reason why you did not get a chocolate extreme blizzard is because there are none left. So the clerk offered you a confetti cake blizzard instead. But no, you have destroyed Dairy Queen and I believe that we're going to end up in the news and into a lot of trouble.
Okay, Mom. I'm sorry.
Your apology and forgiveness will not work. Murray, you have got us into a lot of trouble. You also scared a boy with a basketball outfit and a girl with an orange bow and a cheerleader outfit away because you pointed your finger at my face. How dare you? I should have never asked if we can go to Dairy Queen today.
Okay, Mom. I'm really, 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 really sorry. So can we please go back to Dairy Queen and get the 5-piece chicken strips, medium fries, a medium Sierra Mist, and a confetti cake blizzard?
No. You have destroyed Dairy Queen. I think we are going to end up in the news and into a lot of trouble. When we walked outside, there was fire everywhere. The police was here as well. We have to get out of here faster or else we would get into tons and tons of trouble. Thanks a lot for this, Murray. I think we are going to end up into extremely huge trouble. You're grounded, 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 grounded for life. You will have nothing for the rest of your life. When we get home, you will go upstairs to your room and go to bed.
Hello! I'm Matt Crowley. And welcome to the GoAnimate News. Today we will talk about what happened at Dairy Queen. A 14-year-old boy named Murray Robinson did not get what he wanted. And because of this, he destroyed the entire Dairy Queen restaurant. We'll now move on to Rocket Power Gal 24. Rocket Power Gal 24, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yes! I can hear you loud and clear, Matt Crowley. I'm standing outside the destroyed Dairy Queen restaurant.
where a terrible incident happened. A 14-year-old boy named Murray Richard Robinson did not get what he wanted and destroyed the entire Dairy Queen restaurant. As you can see, the entire Dairy Queen restaurant has been destroyed. There are police officers talking to some customers about what happened. All of the chairs and tables have been broken down to pieces. The counter has been destroyed and all of the food and drinks were burned to the ground. With me to report, it's the clerk of Dairy Queen, Caroline 0204. Sir, can you tell me and everyone at the GoAnimate News what happened?
Well, there were no more chocolate extreme blizzard left for the kid. So I offered him a confetti cake blizzard instead, but number. He then went out of control. He pointed his finger at his mom's face. And last, he destroyed the entire Dairy Queen restaurant. It was ballistic. I was so scared. But I wasn't hurt.
Thanks for the information, sir. Now here I am back outside at the destroyed Dairy Queen restaurant with Sanjay and Tara. They're going to tell us information about what happened. Tara, can you tell me and everyone at the GoAnimate News about what happened when Murray destroyed the entire Dairy Queen restaurant?
Well, me and Sanjay wanted to get some lunch at Dairy Queen today, but when we walked outside, there was a boy named Murray who started going out of control. And then he pointed his finger at his mom's face asking her if she can engage him. We were so scared that we have to run out of Dairy Queen.
What's wrong with Murray these days?
Thanks for the information, Sanjay and Tara. I hope you two are both safe now. We will now return you to the GoAnimate News Studio with Matt Crowley.
Here I am back with our two visitors, Murray Robinson and his mom. Excuse me, Mrs. Robinson. Is there something you would like to say to us?
Yes. My son did not get what he wanted. And because of this, he destroyed the entire Dairy Queen restaurant and made me look like he wanted to marry me. It was so crazy.
But mom, it's their own fault. I did not get what I wanted.
Shut up, Murray. It's your own fault. If you haven't pointed your finger at my face and destroyed the entire Dairy Queen restaurant, none of this would ever happen.
I told her I was really, 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 really sorry. I even asked her if we can go back to Dairy Queen and get the confetti cake blizzard. But no. And now I'm grounded. Now as you can see, Murray and his mom have been made fun of. And Murray is crying because he did not get what he wanted.
Don't worry, sir. When we actually get home, Murray is going to be even more. Grounded. He will not watch TV. He will not play video games. He will not play on his computer. He will never get Dairy Queen ever again. He will also not see The Amazing Spider-Man 2. He will not hang out with his girlfriend and his friends. He will not watch YouTube videos. He will not go on GoAnimate. He will not get the new Xbox One. And furthermore, and he will be wearing nappies for the rest of his life and watching baby shows and reading baby books and eating baby food as well. I am so done with this. We're going home now.
Stay tuned after this commercial break.
I was a good day, guys.
Yes.
I agree with you, Steven.
I know.
I agree with you, kid.
But I have a good day, and I'm Call of Duty, and I'm a bodyguard.
Oh gosh, what are you people, and why look like that?
We in New Comedy World peoples. Out and change.
What?
Out and change form 2011. He didn't like me for a reason anymore. And we have new eyes and ears and mouth.
Oh. We have new voices too. They he just like more.
Wait. How long there is no different version of me?
This is when we hear. And everyone have a different version of you. But you coming with us. Don't worry. We won't change you.
But we going to change you voices will name to Steven.
No.
but will kill us first.
Farewell. Die. Fly meter kick.
Laser. Force field. Impact laser.
Super blades.
Not look like damage. What about this? Mega super blast.
No way.
Speckle attack. Oh no. We can't do it. But we need 3 players. And 2 of them die. And 1 of them is not in our sight.
Too bad we all 8 players. Let's laser attack.
Hooray! The new comedy world peoples are gone and we still play.
Damn it! None of you bought your homework back! Oh!
Listen up, fat bastard. It's summer. Do you expect us to do homework? It's summer and we all have lives. So do us a favor and give us a freaking break.
Oh my god! You talked back! Oh! That's it! Go to the detention room! Okay, class, we will be doing math.
Man, I can't believe this idiot is our teacher.
I know Pablo, he's a dumbass.
Teacher, come over here right now. I need help.
Okay. Okay, Jane, what did you need help with?
I'm gonna kill you, Mr. Marianne.
No. Don't kill me.
Yeah. I killed the teacher. I killed the teacher.
That bastard is finally dead. He was the worst teacher.
Yeah. Hey! The teacher is dead.
The teacher is finally dead.
I'm going to check the cameras to see what's going on in the classes. The teacher was murdered by Jane and some of the others. Oh my god, they are celebrating now. I'm gonna go down there myself and punish them. You are all in trouble for the murder of this innocent teacher. Who the hell killed him? How dare all of you fail to report this? Negation OAO. Oh my god. Which of you killed the teacher?
I'm sorry, Dina. I killed the teacher.
Oh my god. Jane. How dare you kill the teacher? That is so it. You're expelled and will be sent to prison. All of you back here will be severely grounded for failing to report Jane.
You're under arrest for killing the teacher. Come on, I will take you to prison.
Now you are all gonna be suspended for 1,000 days. I will call your parents to pick you up.
Okay, class. Today we're doing addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division.
Well, guess what, Mr. Bodyguard? Your mom is so stupid that she went on a crush soda.
What such terrible language? You have detention for talking about my mom.
You can't tell me what to do, you smelly old man. Oh, and you have a big butt.
Sally, what are you doing on my desk? Go back to your seat right now.
I like to get naked.
Sally, put your pants back on. Sally. I'm serious. Put your shirt back on too. I mean it. If you start naked dance in this classroom, then you'll be in big trouble and I will call your mom.
Now I will do my favorite naked dance. I hate you. I hate you. I want my mommy.
Well, I'm the best you got. Sorry about that, kids. She will be in our timeout. Now I will call her mom. Hello.
Hello. Sally did what?
I know. She took her pants and her shirt off and she did naked dances. Bye. What is it?
That was embarrassing.
Sally, you troublemaker, go back to your seat right now for 2 hours.
No.
Egg. Don't talk back to me. Now it's 2 hours. Detention for you. Sorry about that, kids. Now it's recess.
Yay. I love cheering.
I like to get naked.
Here we go again.
Now I will do my favorite naked dance. What? I hate you. I hate you. I want my mommy.
You deserved it, Sally. You deserved it.
We just made videos out of Cheese Doodles 65, Nathan Designer Boy 7, Taylor Hayes, Philip Sirius, Slippy V, and Louie Louie 95. We also made the opening to Cinderella from 1358.
We also made a video with good users on the naughty list, and bad users on the nice list. We downloaded 6 pirated Disney movies, and made ungrounded videos out of Postman Pat.
How about we make a video where my brother Baron gets grounded?
Baron. How dare you kill Krillu? That's it, you are grounded, grounded, grounded for 9, 2, 3, 8, 4, 7, 5, 9, 0, 2, 3, 8 centuries.
Let's make the opening to The Lady and the Tramp from 1064 BC.
Yes.
Oh 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 oh.
Auntie Panda. How dare you have friends over without my permission? Let me come in and see what you are all doing. Let me see what you did on the computer.
Auntie Panda and Troublemakers. How dare you make a fake opening, make videos out of good users, and download 6 pirated movies. That's it. Auntie Panda, you are grounded, 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 grounded for double mega tranquility. Troublemakers, I am calling all of your parents. Hello parents, your kids made videos out of good users, downloaded 6 pirated movies, and made a fake VHS opening.
Tasha, how dare you do bad stuff on the computer with Andy Panda? You are grounded, 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 grounded for 9901003451289710004 years.
When we get home, you will go to your room and go to sleep.
What?
Naughty. How dare you do this bad stuff with the troublemakers? That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for 10000000000000000 decades. When we get home, you will watch Keeping Up Appearances Series 1 on DVD. Now let's go home.
Dora. How dare you do this bad stuff? That is it. You are grounded for eternity. When we get home, your father and Abuela will spank you. Now let's go.
What?
Kalu. How dare you make this stupid crap with the stupid troublemakers?
You are grounded for 9823714923576980327 mega forevers.
When we get home, you will watch My Little Pony Friendship is Magic on Netflix.
Let's go!
Warren, I'm so furious with you. You will receive punishments by Cheese Doodle 65 and Sevi Truesdale once we get home. And you're grounded for 8 years.
Zyra. How dare you do this bad stuff with Andy Panda and leave the house without letting us know? Zyra, we are very angry at you. I'm so angry I am speechless.
And you are grounded for 13729427383943322000889999999 decades.
Now let's go home.
Austin, we are deeply ashamed with your behaviors today. You will receive punishments when we get home.
And you are grounded for life. Now let's go home.
What?
Unica, how dare you go to Andy Panda's house and make spam on YouTube and do other illegal stuff. That's it. You are grounded for tranquility.
When we get home, you will watch Step by Step and Family Matters.
What?
Tyrone. How dare you hang out with your friends while grounded? That's it. You are grounded for 10000000000000 decades.
Mauvais Jérôme. You will be forced to watch Les Kids en saison 8.
Let's go. You have a few more punishments when we get home.
What?
Pablo, how dare you do bad stuff with Auntie Panda and the Troublemakers? Also, we are furious with you for making a grounding video out of Baron.
That's it. You are grounded for 2000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000
send your laptop to Madison, Wisconsin. And finally, we will force you to watch Bonnie and Teletubbies.
Now let's go home.
Now I will take your laptop away until you are ungrounded. Now LobbyLobby95 is coming to give you a few punishments.
For punishments, there will be no YouTube, no computer, no GoAnimate, no fast food places you like, no Universal, and no fun and nothing you like.
Also, Andy, I will change Ice Age Trilogy on FX to Barney and Friends on PBS Kids.
First punishment, your stuff will be sent to Tottingham, England.
Second punishment, you will play educational video games and watch preschool and baby shows not made by Disney.
Final punishment, you will be forced to eat raw eggs, Swiss cheese, grape nuts, prunes, and other nasty foods.
Now Starfire will fry your butt up. Starfire, fry his butt up.
First punishment, spankings.
Second punishment, slap by you.
And finally, putting you into a nappy.
No, please, no.
Not nappies. I am too old for nappies. Wa-a-a-a.
Tu basso sapirone. Jurgetin pu un to nappy.
You will do pee-pees and poo-poos in your nappies instead of the toilet, and we will destroy the toilet.
Nov go to your romance luet.
What a naughty child.
Ow 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 ow.
There, we made it.
Guys, how dare you make a video of poop? That's it, I'm calling all your parents. Hello parents, could you all pick these troublemakers up and punish them because they all made a video of poop? Okay thanks, bye.
Mr. Tinkles, let's go home now.
Scrim, let's go home right now. Mike the Knight, let's go home right now. Mr. Grinch, let's go home right now.
Dora, let's go home right now.
Caillou, let's go home right now.
Cinderella, let's go home right now.
Burger Beard, let's go home right now.
Strawberry Shortcake, let's go home right now.
Bart Simpson, let's go home right now.
Plankton, let's go home right now. Gigget, let's go home right now.
Dipsy, let's go home right now.
Abraham, go to bed now.
Okay, class. Today's behavior card day. If it's gold, you will have 1,000,000 years off. If it's yellow, you'll have 1,000 years off. If it's pink, you will have 3 months off. If it's a 1990s card, nothing happens. That's the good zone. Now for the bad zone. If it's red, you have detention for 10 minutes. If it's dark red, you have detention for 10 hours. If it's purple, you're suspended for 10 years. If it's a gold card that poops, you're suspended for 9,000 years. If it's brown, you are suspended for 90,000 years. If it's a Steve doll, you're expelled. Now pay attention to this card because it's an ultra evil one. This black card means you are in dead meat and expelled for 1,000,000,000 years. Now, I'll pass out your cards.
Yes. I got a gold card.
That's right, Stick Guy. You are so good that you get 1,000,000 years off. But still, go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium.
Yes! I got a yellow card!
That's right, Mr. Bill. You are good that you get 1,000 years off. Go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium.
I got a pink card.
Okay, Stick World. You get 3 months off. Go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium.
I got a 1990s card. I will turn it into a greenie.
Tebrai Ian Shu. Nothing happens.
Hey! What is this? A red card?
That's right, PC Guy. You got that because you stole a toy. You get detention for 10 minutes. Go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium.
Hey! I got the dark red card!
That's right, Artie. You got that because you pooped on the floor at your house. You deserve a 10-hour detention. Go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium.
Bow bow.
That's right, Blue. You are suspended for 10 years. Go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium now.
Hey, what is this? A pooping doll card.
That's right, Fat Stick. You are suspended for 9,000 years. Go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium.
Hey, I got a brown card.
That's right, Boots. You are suspended for 90,000 years. Go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium now.
Hey, me and Alligator got Steve dolls.
That's right, Alligator and Bear. You're expelled. Go to Class Geek's Oppose Stadium and enjoy wearing nappies.
Hey, I got a black card. Can I have another chance?
Absolutely not! Dora, you have been the worst student ever in history! Go to the stadium now! You are grounded when you get home!
Why are
you here, Dora?
I got a black card.
Okay,
I will take that and see what it means.
How dare you get in dead meat? That's it. You're expelled. Go home now.
What?
Dora, how dare you get in dead meat? That's it. You are grounded for 1 billion years.
Go to your room now.
What? I hate you guys. I'm going to pull the fire alarm.
How was school today, Dora?
It was good.
All right. Let's watch the news.
Good afternoon and welcome to GM News. I'm Walter Dickinson. Today's top story is about an earthquake at the local school. Let's interview some guests.
So I was sitting in my office and then all of a sudden the fire alarm goes off. And I wonder who it was. Wait a minute. It was Dora. Dora, if you're watching this, you are expelled for 85 centuries.
Dora, you are lucky you are not in jail for what you did.
You also have broke every rule at this school and are a pathetic excuse of a student here.
Thanks a lot, Dora, for pulling the fire alarm and scaring the hell out of everybody. Shame on you.
Yeah.
Dora, you should know by now that pulling the fire alarm is not right unless there's a real fire.
Oh my god. Not again with this pulling the fire alarm shit. Dora, what were you thinking? Pulling the fire alarm and making everybody evacuate the building.
Yes. Dora, how many times does the school have to tell you not to pull the fire alarm unless there's a real fire?
Dora's mom. If you're watching this, make sure you ground Dora for life because she's in very big trouble.
Yes. I agree. Dora, you must be grounded by your mom.
Goodbye.
Oh my god, Dora, I can't believe you pulled the fire alarm at school today. Damn it, you are grounded for 3, 9, 3, 8, 4, 9, 3, 7, 2, 9, 7, 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, 6, 3, 7, 3, 9, 8, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, 6, 3, 7, 3, 9, 8, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, 6, 3, 7, 3, 9, 8, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, 6, 3, 7, 3, 9, 8, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, 6, 3, 7, 3, 9, 8, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, 6, 3, 7, 3, 9, 8, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, 6, 3, 7, 3, 9, 8, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 1, 9, 2, 7, 3,
out of the trash and now I'm going to dance to on the top volume. Hot, 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 ya. No, yeah. You destroyed my music player.
Too bad. Now you are grounded for 1, 4, 5, 2, 6, 3, 6, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7, 2, 7, 2, 6, 3, 7,
Kalu, let's go to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Yay, Chuck E. Cheese's. We are here. What? Is this supposed to be some sort of joke?
Well, Galu, we can't go to Chuck E. Cheese's because they're closed. I know, we can go to McDonald's. It is kind of like Chuck E. Cheese's.
No, I want to go to Chuck E. Cheese's, and that is final.
Don't talk to me like that.
I don't care about talking to you. I will break Chuck E. Cheese's.
Whoa, Kalu, how dare you break Chuck E. Cheese's for the third time? We are going home now. Stop crying, Kalu. It's your own fault.
I'm sorry, Dad. Can we go to McDonald's?
No, because now you are grounded for 5, 4, 3, 5, 4, 5, 7, 6, 5, 0, 0, 0, 0, 5, 5, 6, 7, 9 centuries. Go to your room.
I am going to eat at McDonald's and get fat.
Welcome to McDonald's. What will you get?
Can I have 2,000 burgers, 3,000 fries, and 6,000 Cokes?
Okay, sir. Here you go.
That was good. Oh no, I'm fat. My parents are gonna kill me.
Brian, I can't believe you went to McDonald's and get fat. You are grounded 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 4, 8, 5, 3, 9 years. Go to bed now.
I am going to Burger King and get fat.
Welcome to Burger King. Can I help you?
Can I have 10,000 burgers, 20,000 fries, 30,000 Big Macs, 40,000 chicken nuggets, 50,000 chicken tenders, and 60,000 Cokes?
Oh my god. You'll get very, very fat.
I don't freaking care.
Okay, sir. Here you go.
That was good. Oh no, I'm fat again. My parents are gonna kill me.
Brian, I cannot believe you got fat at Burger King. You're grounded for 3906723090224703260352600352900000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000
No, please, no, 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 no.
Go to bed now.
Mr. Slick, can I go to the bathroom, please?
Okay, Sally.
Thank you so much. I'm ditched bathroom so I can turn my school into McDonald's since I hate school anyway. Now to get back to class before I get into trouble.
What in the world are there cars outside my window?
Can I have chicken nuggets, medium root beer and french fries?
And I like to have a cheeseburger, french fries and a Sprite.
And I like a fillet fish, no fries but a water also.
This is a high school, not a fast food restaurant.
Well, why does it say McDonald's?
Oh my gosh! Someone changed this into McDonald's! Hello, this is the Principal Brown speaking. Someone turned our school into McDonald's. Whoever did that, come to my office now. Sully, are you the one who turned the school into McDonald's?
Yes.
You are suspended for this 6 weeks term. Go home. Now.
Sally, how dare you got suspended for changing your school into McDonald's? That's it.
You are grounded for the whole year of 2012. Go to your room now, young missy.
Yes, yes, yes. School is finally over. Now I can go to Toys R Us and Chuck E. Cheese's.
Kalu, go to summer school right now.
Well, I guess I have no choice but to go to summer school.
Great, I was gonna steal some toys from Toys R Us with my friend Zach, but no, I have to go to summer school.
I was gonna play at the park, but Kalu's dad forced me to go to summer school.
I wanted to go to Chuck E. Cheese's, but no, because I have to go to summer school.
Hello, welcome to summer school. Summer school is like detention, but worse. Eric, what is 5,000 plus 5,000?
1,000,000, dumb.
Correct, but no attitude, and because of your attitude, you get detention for the rest of summer school and you will go back to 6th grade in real school. Nora, what is the square root of 64?
1992.
That is incorrect. You are suspended for 30,000 centuries. Kiu, what is 7,864 divided by 7,864?
Over 9,000.
That is incorrect. You are going to the principal's office right now.
Kiu, why are you here and crying like a baby?
Because I got the math problem wrong.
Oh no, how dare you get the question wrong? That's it. You are suspended for 4554554 centuries.
Oh, Kalu. How dare you get suspended on the first day of summer school? You are grounded for 1,890,000 centuries.
Hello, class. Today is behavior card day.
Ha. It is just a dumb piece of paper.
Kaido, I did not permit you to speak. Anyways, if you get an emerald card, you will go to high school and will have the year off. If you get the sky card, you will go to high school and take half the school year off. If you get the sunny card, you will take 3 months off. If you get the happy card, you will get a week off. If you get a water card, you take the rest of the day off. If you get a cloud card, nothing happens. If you get the dry card, we will have a little talk after school. No detention, just a talk. If you get the sunburn card, you get detention for 1 hour. If you get the poison card, you get detention for 5 hours. If you get the double poison card, you are suspended for a week. Now pay attention to this card. If you get the blown up card, you are suspended for a month and get held back. And while you're in a lower grade, you will be in detention.
Yay, I got the emerald card.
That's right, Emmett. Now go home and have fun.
Woo, I got the sky card.
That's right, PCI. Go and have a great half school year off.
Yay, Rosie loves sunny cards.
That's right, Rosie. Have a good 3 months off.
Yes. I got the happy card.
That's right. Have a good week off.
Yes, I got the water card.
That's right, Ivy. I'll see you tomorrow.
I got the cloud card.
That's right, normal kid. Take one of the empty seats.
What is this?
I'm sorry, but at least you have no detention.
What is this? Detention day.
Zach and Derek, You are both troublemakers, but Zach is worse. What?
No.
Dara, go home right now.
I got the blown up card.
Okay, I do. How dare you get the blown up card? Go home now.
Since my mom is gone, and my dad is on a trip to GoAnimate City, I will mess around the house.
God. Our back porch is destroyed. The movie room is destroyed. The living room is destroyed. Our $950,000 microwave is blown up and the fridge is flipped over. New Etrina might have done this.
Oh crap.
New Etrina. How dare you destroy the whole entire house? And that microwave costed $950,000. That's it, you are grounded until the house is fixed and until we get a new microwave. Now sleep in my Corolla. That is where you will be sleeping until the house is fixed.
That restaurant has been closed for months. I will name it Pat's.
Hi, Postman Pat. Can I get a job here?
Sure.
Hi, Postman Pat and Perfect Peter. Can I get a job here?
Yes.
Hello, Pat, Naldi, and Perfect Peter. Can I get a job here?
Yes.
Hi, Postman Pat, Perfect Peter, Noddy, and Tree Futon.
Can we get jobs here?
Sure.
Hi Postman Pat, Perfect Peter, Naughty, Tree Foo Tom, and Peppa and George Pig.
Can we get jobs here?
Yes.
Hi, I'd like to have the bacon cheddar sliders, small fries, a medium diet Coke, and a medium vanilla shake. Ugh. I don't feel so well.
Oh. How dare you give me raw and uncooked food? The burger was raw, the cheese was moldy, the bacon was rubbery, the fries were cold, and the Coke was flat. That's it. I will now call your parents.
No.
Hello parents, your children served me raw and uncooked food. Come ground them now.
Postman Pat.
Peter.
Peppa and George.
Naughty.
Amber and Sophia.
Treefoot Tom.
We can't believe you gave a customer raw and uncooked food.
That's it, Postman Pat. You are grounded for eternity.
Peter, you are grounded for eternity.
Naughty. You are grounded for eternity.
Treefoot Tom, you are grounded for eternity.
Sophia and Amber, you are both grounded for eternity.
Peppa and George, you both are grounded for eternity.
Come on Sophia and Amber, let's go home. And when we get home, I will change it from Special Agent S on Disney Junior to Family Guy on Adult Swim.
What?
Naughty, let's go home right now. And when we get home, I will force you to watch BBC Parliament.
Come on, Treefoot Tom, let's go home right now. And when we get home, I will force you to watch American Dad.
Come on, Peppa and George. We are going home right now.
And when we get home, you'll both watch Nightmare on Elm Street and the Lego Movie.
No.
What?
Come on, Peter. Let's go home right now.
And when we get home, you will be forced to listen to Henry's music at 800% as one of your punishments.
Come on, Postman Pat. Let's go home right now. And when we get home, I'll force you to watch 1,000 episodes of Coronation Street.
Warren, we should make a fake VHS opening of The Secret of NIMH from 2001 real not fake, and also make the opening to Grand Chase Warren Gets Ungrounded from 1904.
Princess Peach, that's such a great idea. Why didn't I come up with it? Great, we need to work hard in little time, so I will invite Duplis to come help us along with Andy Panda.
You don't need to call them, we can just use my fake VHS opening generator on my MacBook. It does all the work for you and can make VHS openings that are fake.
Oh fuck yes, you're the best. Can you come over one day and install it on my computer?
Yes, one day, Warren, I can. But for now, let's generate fake VHS openings on my MacBook. We created 20 fake VHS openings. They are now all on YouTube. Let's hope our parents, Designer Boy 7, and Cheese Doodles 65 don't find out for anyone else or we are screwed.
What are you doing on that laptop? I heard VHS and opening in the same sentence, so I better check on you two, seeing to it that Warren and you didn't make and upload fake VHS stuff. Now let me see what you made. Now.
Oh 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 oh. Princess Peach and Warren Cook. How dare you both make 20 fake VHS openings with that illegal software program. Warren, leave my fucking home now while I call your father. As for you, Princess, I will call the defenders to have a federal talk with you. And you are grounded many centuries.
No 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 no.
Princess Peach, I'm deeply ashamed of you for committing a horrendous crime. You will never ever hang out with Warren again. You are grounded, grounded, grounded for 3,000 tranquilities. Now go to bed forever. Hello. Am I speaking to Mr. Alan Cook?
Yes.
Your son Warren and my daughter Princess Peach made and uploaded 20 fake VHS openings using a terrible program called VHS Generator. It generates fake VHS openings.
Oh, 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 oh. Warren did what? Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna beat the crap out of him. That program they used was banned by the defenders of the land of make-believe.
I know you should make Warren wear nappies. I will soon go out to Costco and buy nappies for Princess Peach. She will wear them from now on.
Don't worry. I have loads of nappies at my house so you can have some. Also come quickly, Designer Boy 7 and Cheese Doodle 65 are coming to my house.
Okay, I will take Princess Peach over to your house now. I'll be there in 15 minutes or less. Bye.
Goodbye.
Princess, get your ass downstairs now. We have to go. Let's go. You both have disappointed your parents. Here are two guests who wish to have a word with you both.
Also Warren and Peach. You both are grounded, grounded, grounded for 7, 8, 3, 2, 4, 6, 1, 4, 8, 3, 8, 2, 9, 3, 4, 7, 3, 9, 8, 4 years.
Remember me, Warren? I am Designer Boy 7. I am furious at the both of you for creating 20 strongly fake VHS openings. This is one of the worst things you've ever done.
It is I, Cheese Doodle 65. I am furious at the both of you for using illegal software to create fake VHS openings.
First punishment, spankings.
Second punishment, I will put nappies on the both of you.
Third punishment. All your stuff you like will be taken away and sent to Adelaide, New South Wales, Australia.
Fourth punishment, you will both be having a federal talk with the defenders about your consequences for doing such illegal activity.
Now I will call the police to have you both arrested. Hello police, can you come and arrest my son Warren Cook and Princess Peach for me because they used software to create fake VHS openings that is illegal. A police officer is coming, so be prepared to go to jail.
You both are under arrest for creating fake VHS openings using an illegal software. Get in the damn police cruiser right now. This is your cell. Stay here for 300 days.